Hey map heads, we recently added 3 new features to cloud-based map styling to give you even more customization and control over the map. Landmarks, building footprints, and detailed street maps. Let's take a look. With landmarks, you now have the option to show your users visually enhanced notable points of interest that help them quickly scan a map and orient themselves in cities they're exploring or visiting. This feature is available in 100 cities around the world, including New York, Dubai, Paris, Mumbai, and Singapore. To enable landmarks, navigate to the points of interest feature type in the style editor and select illustrated under marker style. The next feature, building footprints, gives you a new way to display individual building detail on your maps by providing a different base map balance and composition in use cases that may not benefit from full height building models. For example, in dense cities, showing buildings can add an unwanted amount of detail to the map if all you're doing is, say, getting your user from point A to point B or trying to focus their attention on a specific area of the map. Building footprints, on the other hand, give you a way to offer the added visual context that buildings provide while keeping the map as simple as possible. To enable building footprints in the style editor, navigate to buildings and choose footprints under building style. Fill and stroke geometries can also be styled independently to support various color themes. The last new feature I want to tell you about is the introduction of detailed street maps as part of our industry optimized map styles. If you're not familiar, industry optimized map styles are a set of styling presets you can use that are optimized for common use cases like travel, real estate, retail, and logistics. Detailed street maps offer a higher detail base map with improvements like accurate shape and width of roads to scale, sidewalk and crosswalk locations, and pedestrian islands. Detailed street maps are exclusively available when you use an industry optimized map style to customize your map and are currently available in San Francisco, New York, London, and Tokyo, with 50 new cities scheduled to be added by the end of the year. Give these new customization features a try and drop us a comment to show us what you've built. As always, the documentation is linked below. Thanks for watching. Again, you don't know what this is? Get with it. There's your stinger, right there.